had a small mosque. It was built with a brick and timber. The construction was financed by a Muslim who lived and trained around Maturon, Jalantik of Yerman. For extra information, there was no backwater facility in the masjid. So people come to the recovery world revolution.
It is shown in a map published in 1889. The map was drawn by the duty board of the Kuala Lumpur Land Office. According to Mr. J.M. Gurney, a member of the Malayan Civil Service, there were two mosques in Kampung Rawa, now Malaka Street and Ampang Street. The one was in Java Street, now Jalan Tumpera, and the other one was in Northwest, Malay Street, where the Masjid Jami, where the Masjid India now stands.
About the facility, more condominium had been built within walking distance from mosques. Both local and foreign are also increasing. This once again is the need for more space and facilities. Many are performing for private